is the last play. Saylor. This might be his sort of moment. Oh!
Brilliant stuff! The kick was on the money!
Come in the preseason, get around the boys. I mean, it's such a prestigious club in the NRL as a whole. Everyone knows the club. So to be able to play in preseason was awesome, but then to make the debut in the NRL is just, I guess it's really surreal. Play with guys like Reno that I've looked up to my whole life. Play against Sean Johnson, who I idolised as a kid, and do it in the Broncos colours. It's really awesome. Throughout the preseason, we've done so much footy that everyone's comfortable to step into that role, and I think that's where the premiership sides that have won in the previous years, they got that next man up mentality, and I think that's what we can bring to this. Yeah, got Darius there, who's been one of the best fullbacks in the game. He worked with Walshy and I a lot, and I think Kev's obviously a great people manager, a great coach. All the assistants under him, Lee Breeze, he's worked with our attack, and we got such a good group of guys, and I know the Origin boys be watching us from their camp, so I guess you got to make everyone proud. That's playing Origin, that's in the team, and all the fans at home.